Ladies and gentlemen, now may I request Dr. Fahim Akhtar Chacha, Head of Electrical Engineering Department, and the coach here.
I would like to briefly shed a light on the conference, today's conference event, giving you some of the overview of the figures that we got in this international conference. So starting off with the conference figures, that in this international conference lasting for 2 days, we received 417 papers, out of which 177 papers were accepted through the rigorous blind review process, and 142 were presented. Great participation from 22 countries, including China, Malaysia, Vietnam, UK, UAE, and all other part of the world. We had keynote speakers, renowned keynote speakers,